At Mangrove, we're building a new way of working based on trust and fulfillment. Retreats are amazing because we're sharing the way we work with amazing people in an immersive experience, which is very different from their everyday life.
Mangrove retreats look like we are on vacations because we experience a different lifestyle where some of us are maybe doing more sport, playing at the beach, going to surf every day.
I went paddleboarding in the sea for the first time and I liked it a lot.
But actually we're working hard.
In terms of work, I've been doing exactly the same thing that I'm doing other weeks and without being disrupted. However, the whole environment around my work was entirely different.
I made new deals here, I got new customers, so that's pretty cool.
Because we all have a different skill set, we can help each other, we can gather more feedback than we usually do.
I spent 1 hour with Max talking about product development and he told me exactly what he would do if he were in my position.
And what's interesting is that we're not only talking about skills, we're also talking about mindset, values. These are the roots of the community. These are the roots of Mangrove. Goodwill, transparency, benevolence, sharing. You know, we collaborate every day on projects together. This enables us to grow way faster.
I think it gives you a different perspective on like the work you do.
It creates something new that I can't find if I'm just with my company or with my colleagues.
We have implemented this pairing system that will match us every day with a person in the group randomly. And you're gonna have to talk with this person, you know, for 20 minutes, 40 minutes, 1 hour, depending on your time. And what you're gonna talk about is your experience, you know, your life, what you have already done, what you're envisioning in the future. You managed to create these kind of bonds that are really rare.
The conversation we had, all of it was really nice, you know, it was very friendly, people looking after each other, people exchanging and people working at the same time.
I made relationship with four or five people I didn't know before the retreat.
It's a little bit scary when you start and like being able to have like a community where you can share your competencies, where you can share your difficulties.
We are learning a lot. We are learning a lot about the local culture. We are learning a lot about the different approaches we can have in our work.
You know, when I look at you guys, I feel like what I'm doing is not as innovative and disruptive as I think I'm doing.
I think you really are experiencing, you know, the future being rolled out in front of your eyes. That's what it is.
I will just quit my job in a few weeks.
Really?
Yeah, no kidding.
It's very refreshing to see different people converging in a common direction.
When you gather people who have the same mindset, who share the same values and also have complementary skills, something great happens.
It's priceless.